So congratulations if you thought with another degree of freedom we would end up with a plane, and with further degrees of freedom, a hyperplane, and so on and so forth.